know you might be a redneck when you take a trailer upside down on the top of an air compressor on a 3/4 of a ton truck. Look at that shit. There you go, boys. That's the way it's done.